Heart attack has emerged a major cause of mortality in India. It is recently occurring in the age group of 40 to 70 year of age group, and the main reason behind the development of heart attack are our bad lifestyle like smoking habit, tobacco chewing, lack of physical exercise, stress, and the development other associated disease like hypertension, diabetes mellitus. If you are taking care of the simple management like taking care of lifestyle, bed, good dietary habit, physical exercise, stress management via the yoga and meditation, and if you are following the age group of 40 and 70 year of age, just taking the low dose of aspirin and statins can halt the development of heart attack in your life.